The Court Marshal of the Federal Safety Court, Mr. Oluyemi Oluleke. The Speaker of the Delta State House of Assembly, the Right Honorable Sheriff Oboriwori, and other members of the Delta State House of Assembly, members of the Delta State Executive Council present, His Royal Majesty, the OB of the entire Owa Kingdom, I hope you heard it, the entire Owa Kingdom, and Chairman of the Delta State Traditional Rulers Council of B. Dr. Emmanuel Isaiah, the second JP, Owen, and other royal fathers present, honored guests, ladies and gentlemen. It really is a great pleasure to be here at this epoch making event to inaugurate the Federal Road Safety Corps Marshal Inspector Training School, Delta State, in the Owa Kingdom. A purpose built, fully furnished, and equipped training school for the inspectorate cadre of the Corps or the non commissioned officers. The Federal Road Safety Corps, the FRSC, is one of the federal agencies in the road safety ecosystem that has continued to deliver on its mandate to reduce car crashes and vehicle crashes through research and public education. Indeed, the choice of Nigeria as one of the centers of excellence for road safety in Africa by the Africa Development Bank is a clear acknowledgement of the considerable contributions of the FRSC to the development of road safety in the Africa region. But of more significance for our gathering here today is the remarkable strides that the Federal Road Safety Corps has made in its quest for top quality manpower development through the building of its own training institutions. The Corps has, within its short span of existence, come up with four world-class institutions: the Federal Road Safety Corps Command at Staff College, the FRSC Academy, UDI, the FRSC Marshal Inspectors Training School here in Owa Nero, Delta State, and the FRSC Road Marshal Assistant Training School in Jos for the development of its personnel. The existence of these institutions reflects the laudable desire of the Corps to improve the capacity and competence of its personnel in road safety management. So the inauguration of the Marshal Inspectors Training School has been made possible by the Delta State Government, which, as you've heard, has constructed a modern and vastly improved replica of the FRSC Academy at this location. This far-sighted and thoughtful contribution of the Delta State Government is worthy of all commendation. Is an excellent exemplar of the benefits of collaboration between states and federal government. And of course, between the federal government, and between the state and federal government agencies. And this is as it should be. The ultimate beneficiaries are the good people of Delta State and of course the country at large. I must encourage all levels of government to emulate what Delta State has done, and also Enugu State, Plateau State, and Oyo States, which have exemplified this spirit of cooperation for development by their tremendous support of the road safety institutions within their jurisdictions. Road safety is a collective responsibility, and that is what the government of Delta State has demonstrated today. I also note with delight the cordial relationship between the Commission and the Corps, which has led to the establishment of two additional training institutions, the FCSC and Marshal Inspectors Training School, in the last 1 year. The Corps has continued to show appreciable determination to build staff capacity as a major requirement for the understanding of road traffic matters, as well as tackling all its associated challenges. These laudable efforts of the Corps are in alignment with the policy thrust of the present administration in its Economic Recovery and Growth Plan, the ERGP, and the successor plans that are coming. Part of the critical focus of the ERGP is capacity building and skills acquisition interventions. It emphasizes investments in infrastructure with specific attention on building on ongoing projects and identifying new ones to be implemented in order to improve the national infrastructure backbone. The federal government will continue to support organizations that demonstrate commitment to their statutory duties, such as the FRSC. Let me again appreciate the government and people of Delta State for the huge financial resources dedicated to this project. It is certainly an investment with long-term returns to the immediate community, state, and the country in general. I wish to charge the personnel of the Federal Road Safety Corps to put this institution to the best use and to work hard with partners in the road traffic ecosystem to ensure the very best training and the very best capacity building initiatives for all its members and for all members of the ecosystem. So it is now my very special pleasure and privilege to formally inaugurate the Federal Road Safety Corps Marshal Inspectorate Training School in Owa, Alero, Delta State. God bless Delta State.